So you won't miss the opportunity as Council gets into one to right. NLCS MVP, and he ties it here in the first inning of game one.
Craig Council. Man, Craig Council is an absolute savage, and I truly don't think there's any precedent for what he just accomplished. Let's delve into it, but first, here's some context on how we got here. Craig Council took over for Ron Renicky mid-season to become the manager for the Milwaukee Brewers in 2015. They proceeded to ink my guy to a three-year deal that obviously took him off his interim tag and cemented him as the manager of the future. The remainder of that year, as well as 2016, were extremely underwhelming. Just a train wreck.
If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone drop out of love, Jack, I was burning.
Finishing fourth in the NL Central. But to be fair to my guy, however, they were very upfront about the rebuild they were in the midst of, with an aging Ryan Braun and a bunch of journeymen and, candidly, just a bunch of Jags.
I'm sorry that I said you were a Jag, just a guy who's an average wide receiver that used a first round.
Since then, however, he's never lost less than 86 games, sans the Mickey Mouse 2020 campaign, of course, while also claiming three division titles. He's universally regarded as one of the 3 to 5 best managers in all of ball. Especially when you encompass the lack of spending that emanates from Milwaukee, which is illuminated by their decision to trade Josh Hader when they were in first place. Now to the present. Whoa, what a dog Craig is. First off, he just blatantly used the Mets in order to up the price. Secondly, he's offered a gig in which at the time was still occupied. And finally, my guy got $40 million, the most lucrative contract ever from a team he never even formally interviewed with. What a dog. What do y'all think? Peace.